he did. An attack at a church is caught on camera. Take a look at this video. The pastor is standing in front of a group of people when one man rears back and punches him right in the eye. It happened over the weekend in Tulsa, Oklahoma. The pastor just went on with his sermon. Church members were able to subdue the attacker, and he was arrested. There he is. The pastor did not press any charges. He says the event actually helped unite the church.
Amen.